Hi you guys, in this video I'm going to show you how I make a multicolor bracelet. I hope you guys like it. We're going to begin by making four knots from left to right, twice each one. Okay, now we're gonna make three from right to left, twice each one. Now we'll put these two back down. And now we're going to make a four from left to right, twice each one. One, two. One, two. Put this two back up. Now we're going to make three from right to left, twice each one. Now we'll put this two back down. And we're going to make four from left to right, twice each one. One, two. One, two, put this two back up. Now we're going to make three from right to left twice. From right to left, twice each one. Now we put this to back down and we're going to make a four from left to right, twice each one. Now we're going to make three from right to left, twice each one. Two. One. Two. One. Two. Now we'll go this to back down again. And we're going to make four from left to right, twice each one. Now we're going to make three from right to left, twice each one. One, two. One, two. Now we'll pull this two back down again, and we're going to make four from left to right, twice each one. One, two. One, two. Put these two up like that, and now we're gonna make three from right to left, twice each one. Now we'll put these two back down, and we're going to make four from left to right, twice each one. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, to put this up. Now we're going to make three from right to left, twice each one. One, two. One, two. One, two. Now we put this two back down. We're gonna make a four from left to right, twice each one. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. So put this two back up. Now we want to make three from right to left, twice each one. One, two. One, two. One, two. And that's it. That's all you do until you finish your bracelet. Repeat the same thing. I start from here all the way over here. Repeat it until as many times as you need it to finish your bracelet. And that's the way it looks. So I hope you guys like my videos. Don't forget to visit Barry Mall where you can find everything that you need. And thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to rate them too? I really appreciate that so much.